the biggest thing is if you have a heating and air conditioning system, make sure that you have that inspected.
People are at a greater risk of fires during winter weather. Studies show cooking is the leading cause of all winter home fires.
Please, just if you're cooking, make sure that you stay with your cooking. You don't walk away from it.
Heating is the second leading cause of home fires. Many use space heaters to warm up a room, but you have to be careful.
You know, you want a 3-foot area around any of those space heaters. You don't want to place anything ever on top of those. Don't place blankets, even if you think they're off. Anytime you leave a room, you want to cut those units off.
Fall and winter are busy times for most people, but firefighters say now is a good time to change the batteries in your smoke detector.
If you have a smoke alarm in your home and it's not working, you know, you might as well have one. So change those batteries out in those smoke detectors and those carbon monoxide detectors.
It's a deadly gas that you can't see or smell, so it's critical to have detectors. He also recommends getting a qualified professional to inspect your gas furnace for leaks.
You don't want to run those inside, even in a garage. You know, make sure that if you are running generators in a well-ventilated area outside.
Make sure smoke and carbon monoxide detectors are placed in appropriate areas. Putting the Valley first, Kelly Kennedy, WZDX News.